door remains. And whether it is Sauron or Celebrimbor who rules, it is you they wish to destroy.
First we'll take your fort, then we'll turn you into Gordow. That's all swine like you is good for.
Watch the rocks! Surprise me like that!
Sense Ranger. It's just a matter of time. No!
The shadow is now part of your making. Use it, but do not yield to it.
You got three problems. No hope, no escape, and no mercy!
Feed on your boneless flesh. Oh, you will die tender.
Hey! Away from that fire!
Go ahead. Try to flee. But I'll find you. I'll always find you. You'll never, ever, ever be able to get away from me.
I'll feed you your own ears. One, anyway. I'll have the other.
Too tough for you.
None beyond Mordor will ever know of your sacrifice. They will see you only as a creature of shadow.
I'm going to make sure you lose your life and your fortress today. Mordor will devour you.
Thank you. to the gatehouse!
Till you die!
You think you can take me on?
Pointy thing's gonna go in slow and come out slower.
I bet in Gondor they think you're tough. Well, in Mordor, just to survive, you gotta be twice as tough!
Die!
This is a battle of years, but with your sacrifice, Middle-earth will survive.
This fortress belongs to the Uruks, not Manfield play-acting at war. Warps for leagues on end, Ranger. Following you is easy. I've got him now!
Good stomping. Ready for round two? Yeah.
You in half, one bone at a time.
Sauron and Celebrimbor are locked in the eye above Barad-dûr. But your war is not yet over. The Shadow Wars have begun.
You were foolish to think you could hold a fortress in Mordor. And if you think you, or any of your traitors, will survive this day, you are more foolish still.
Thank you.
and a load of others, peering over my shoulder.
Vicious Uruk, have you? If only! This is it!
Fight, so be it. But it doesn't have to be this way.
No!
They're at the gatehouse! Dead!